Let's meet your canvases.
What the?
Oh my God! Yes.
The nerd has appeared.
This is going to be a Star Wars challenge. This is going to be amazing. I love Star Wars.
The first Star Wars film was released in 1977 and quickly became the top-grossing movie in the history of feature films. 35 years later, Star Wars feature franchise remains a movie mega hit. For today's Flash Challenge, you must create a unique design on a clone trooper helmet.
This is great. This is awesome.
I think Sarah's head is gonna explode from excitement.
We will be judging how well you use contrast to make your design pop. The helmets will be on display at Star Wars Celebration 6 and auctioned off with all the proceeds going to the Make-A-Wish Foundation. The winning clone trooper helmet will be signed by George Lucas.
Yes! Yeah. Wow. I've gotta win this.
You have 4 hours to paint your clone trooper helmets. And your time begins now.